something called a coordination contest. And you can do this at home by outlining your feet and hands and chalk on your driveway or sidewalk. Or you can use paper like I did, cut it out and tape it down. It depends on what kind of a space you have. The goal is to get through the whole ladder of hands and feet without making a mistake. You can go slow, you can go fast. First, I'm going to go slow to try to make it through. I've done this a couple times and I mess it up every time, and that's okay. That's kind of the point. You mess up, you keep practicing and practicing and get better. And then I'm going to go through it a little bit faster, and then I'm going to have my daughter do it also to go through it and see how far she can get. All right, I went through it slowly, one, because I lost my balance. So coordination is not my friend today. Now I'm going to go try to go through it quickly and see if I can get all through it going a little bit quicker. All right, and you can make it as long as you want. I think in this one there's about 10 different sections, and it works on coordination, balance, flexibility. So now my daughter's going to go through it.
Ooh, she made it through. Now she's going to do it quicker as she's rolling her eyes at me. See if she can go through it quickly. Good job. And again, challenge
your siblings, your parents, get them up, see how quickly they can do it, if they can get all the way through. Now we're going to do a couple of dot drills. These are to help with your quickness, your coordination. A lot of athletes use these. The first one we're going to do is a jumping one. 2 feet out, 2 feet in the middle, and 2 feet out. And then you turn around, do a 180 degree jump, and go back. And you want to do these 10, 15 times each. The quicker you can go, the better you can hit the spots, which I'm not doing well. Okay. And the next one we're going to do is the same one, except we're not going to turn a circle. You're going to jump 2 feet on the outsides and the middle on the outsides, and then you're going to do the same thing backwards. Again, all of these you want to do 10, 15 reps and maybe 3 sets on each one. That one's a little bit easier to make something up to your circle. And the last one we're going to do is 2 feet jumping in each spot. And once you get to the top, then you go over, then you go backwards. Alright, and this one again, you can put spots in the house. You can mark spots on a driveway, a sidewalk, wherever you have a little bit of room. Thanks, guys. Have a great day.